Jump attack. Heavy attack. Yeah! Oh, man!
You too! You too! You too!
We are back.
First of all, peep the drip, y'all. Peep the drip. I was not finna let another second go in this video. Comment what y'all think of the drip, man. Comment what y'all think, bro. One being awful, the worst fit you ever seen. 10 being the swaggiest, bro. Let's go to YouTube, man. It's Panda. Welcome back to Black Myth Wukong, bro. We are here. I know y'all wondering why I'm back at chapter 1. So y'all seeing how I took out that, that enemy, that lightning enemy, he was through this little, the sand waterfall. So there's a waterfall here that my brother told me about. Same situation. It's gonna be a boss in here. So I'm gonna start this episode off with a boss fight. First game of the day. I don't know how this gonna go, but I'm locked in. Now, bosses like this is for the, you know, for better loot and stuff and dealing with the quests. Somebody just commented that, talking about how you should do the quests so you don't get locked out of stuff in the future. So appreciate you for that comment, bro. I'm aware and I'm locked in. I'm finishing everything. This is crazy. This is insane. This is insane. Okay. Moves don't seem too crazy. That's a good hit. See, I'm honestly like kind of stronger now, bro. Like, well, I should be at least. Oh, I see. Does they want me to hit? Big damage, big damage. That's worth it.
Whoa, that hurt really bad. Oh, that hurt really bad. I'm dead. Good dodge.
Yep, there we go. There we go.
Ooh, good one.
Yo, that move hurts.
Yep, we gotta get that. Get there, get there. You're dead, buddy. Let's go, bro. It was kind of good, honestly, that I did this after the fact, bro, because I'm clearly stronger now.
That's good.
Yeah, I had no idea this was, like, tied to something. I thought this was just the boss in the area, like Elden Ring or something, bro. Because I defeated the last one, dude, with those two electric weapons. And I just was like, I just didn't think nothing of it, bro. All right, but now we're going to continue to chapter 3. I'll see y'all there. Course. Oh, you know what's crazy? I seen this. I definitely seen this. This was a trailer. Oh my god, bro. You serious? I'm pretty sure that can hit you. Yeah, I definitely seen this in the trailer.
I think that was like the first trailer that came out for this game.
Y'all remember that? Speaking of trailers, I know y'all here for Black Myth Wukong, but that Silent Hill coming out. So we'll be playing that on the channel. I bet y'all interested. That's gonna be quite terrifying. I didn't see Silent Hill since I was a kid, bro, and I was too scared to play it then. I was even scared of the movies. All right, I'm done. Enough of Silent Hill.
What did that on accident? I died that on accident, bro. I'm locked in this episode.
This is one of those episodes. Say no more. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get him. Oh my god. Mix him, bro. Where did he go? Okay. Dude, I'm like, wait a minute. I thought my game glitched for a second. I was about to say, y'all, I did not earn that. The game glitched. I was definitely about to tell on myself. All right, so it's a lot of pathways, bro. I guess we just got about to just flow. Just start taking out enemies. With the enemies gone, then I can really figure out where to go. Oh, crap. Crap, he's glowing. You hit first. Yep. Good hit. Good hits, good hits. All right, hold on, hold on. My God.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Wait a minute. Give me a second.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Wait. Yep. Oh my God. Now y'all really put me on about that jump attack, bro. I didn't know that. It's almost like a lunge, bro. It's just safer. There's a lot of open air. You see that right there? That has to be a boss fight. Let's not go that way yet. Let's go this way. Yeah, let's get up here. Dude, this has to be a... It's no escaping it. Okay.
Faith and devotion, quite the notion. Yet how many can claim a mind so pure, still, and sure? Through the heavy snow you roam, desiring that thing, no doubt. I read your fortune before you came. Care to hear? Act not and be still. Thy gifts are thy ill. If you seek your own end, I shall not stop you. I, the keeper
what
of
is
the
this
new
chapter?
West, welcome the destined one. Now fly!
This man turned me into a bat. Oh no, this is fire. This is fire, bro. Oh no, chapter 3 seemed... No, none of this is playable. None of that looked playable, bro. I was about to say, dude, chapter 3 looked big, bro. This is really cool, bro. Just seeing this whole... this. Oh my goodness, just flying through this area is fire. Dude, that's clean, bro.
See that temple on the lake? Therein lies the thing you seek. The lord of this land is away. Seize it now and leave.
Dude, I'm so far away from where I started, bro. Good thing I got a bonfire. Keep calling it a bonfire from Dark Souls, bro. It's a good thing that I have a resting site. The incense. What is it called, dude? What is it really called? Nah, dude, I don't know the name. I don't know what it's called, dude. I'm just gonna say bonfire resting. I'm gonna just say resting site. See, they're only a problem when they're in groups like this, bro. You just gotta pick them off one by one. Oh my God, now that combo is the truth, bro. I like that combo a lot. Oh my God. Just when you think like an enemy like that can't kill you, bro. They just chain attacks together. That's crazy. Must say, this chapter seems really straightforward so far. Like, you know, seem like they're trying to... Golly, man. Caught me all the way back there? Oh, man. What is that? It's that big? You see it? Jump!
How delightful. It still recalls your scent.
You that baby grown up?
When that monkey was alive, he was all about weeping and begging for help. Now,
no way,
even
I'm fighting
death,
you.
He led
dude,
all
I know
you
you're
younglings
strong.
Right to me.
Give me Aang vibes.
This sack of mine can barely fit you all.
Like an avatar.
Kung Jinglong, now that you are ready, go and weigh up this one for your master.
So she was evil. He, I don't know. So they was evil.
Yep.
One take. I'm one taking this whole episode. I don't know what that dude.
I'm jumping too early. I'm panic jumping. It hits.
Good dodge.
Okay, I see the opening. Yikes. Oh, that's the opening. Man, dude, I just was just sitting there.
Okay, all right. Now, this is doable.
You see that? It's just about being patient, y'all. Jump attack. Heavy attack. Yeah!
Jump attack.
I was just panning jumping, dude. What was that all about?
Good flip.
Crap.
Whoa.
I don't do that. I don't do no deep, dark water like that. No, sir. I'm running? I'm spooked?
You have chosen your way. This time, there will be no easy way out.
Why do I look spooked? Okay, I'm him, bro.
Nightmares.
No way I was really spooked like that. Oh man, one take, y'all. This the one take episode. That look crazy. Wait a minute. This wasn't a one take. Not a one take, but that wasn't a dream. That really happened, bro. I got 5 sparks? What am I doing? Nah, I think I'm not gonna lie, bro. The person that commented about that jump attack, dude, I think I love you, bro. That move just got me through that fight. I went like, whoop, bop, and then I did a heavy, and it stunned him. I got some great damage off. That's what I'm talking about, bro. See, when y'all give me tips like that, y'all really make this stuff fun. We're like a family. We here, bro. Whoa. What the mess? What the heck is going on? I'm still in the dreamland. Nah, this is crazy. Bro, do I just run to the bonfire? What does this mean, bro? What does this mean? How about this? I'm not giving up, bro. Oh, no. Oh my goodness, I dodged it. Good hit. Jump into a heavy. Let's go, bro.
Yeah, dude, I was thinking about running, bro.
I didn't think it was possible to kill it until I seen the damage. I'm like, okay, I can do this, bro. I can do this. See, this is why you gotta come prepared to these chapters, bro. If y'all could take anything from this video, a noob, average gamer like me, bro. I don't know, just get the, I don't know, upgrade your weapons. I don't know. I'm a casual, bro, I'm a casual. Bro, I see you, dude. Oh my God. Watch this. Oh man.
You too.
Oh my God, no, that move is fire, bro. See how fast those attacks is coming out? Get off of me, bro. You next. Boom! Mm-hmm. Blender. Oh my God. No, my vision. Oh, why did I come back this way? Why did I do this? Oh, that was really dumb. We're gone, bro. Don't get caught in that spotlight. Go for this one first. No. Y'all not finna punk me. I could've just kept going straight. Now I'm killing you, bro. Good dodge. Give me that.
Dude, how much level up did that give me?
Whoa.
Dude, that was a lot, bro.
Get off me, bro. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Killing them may be difficult. That was a lot of XP, bro. Oh my God. Blender, bro. Blender, man. That's what I'm talking about. Yep.
1600? Dude. 1600 XP?
Aw, bro, get over here, bro. No, 1600 XP is crazy. Let me wait. Here we go. Good damage.
No, he went away.
Oh, he went away. Dude, not eight. Now that XP is crazy, bro. That XP is crazy. Dude, I know where I'm going when I want XP, bro. I know where I'm going. So the goal right now, I kind of just want to get all the way up here. Oh, no. Oh, I knew it. All right, so that's not a good idea, bro. That's honestly not a good idea. Ooh, good one. Yep, we're good. We're out. Let's go. Yep. Hey. Excellent.
Oh, no.
Oh, you. Jeez. Did you see that? Oh my God, good movement. Oh my God. Here we go, bro. Okay. Don't fight. I'm gone, bro. Running is the play. Oh, look at this. Yeah. Dude. Oh my goodness, bro. Mix, dude. Let's go, man. Give me that fungi, man. That just sounds horrible. All right, we gonna get to the top of this little tower in the next episode. Man, this chapter, I feel like this episode is my best one. I did great. I was popping off. Y'all told me about a new fighting style, and that fighting style is cold, bro. So I appreciate y'all hanging out with me. Like the video if y'all enjoyed this one, subscribe if you're new here. Make sure y'all drink some water and 10K y'all health, man. And I'm gonna see y'all in the next one.